All right, you guys, today we are going to make Gorton's fish tacos. You see here, I have my homemade tartar sauce, some lettuce, some tomato, taco shredded cheese. I fried some tortillas, corn tortillas, and you see we have the Gorton's fish sticks here. So what I'm gonna do is put some lettuce in there, make it all pretty with a couple of tomatoes. Scoop out some of this tartar sauce. You can put as little or as much as you like. And some cheese.